being Dresden from Dresden. We're still on the lookout for the other action figures. But I came over here to the bikes and electric cars. So here we have the Chevy Silverado. And over here we have a Dodge Ram. Over here are a Jeep and like Range Rovers, more Range Rovers and more Jeeps and a lot of stuff. And more Volkswagen stuff. This is a Maserati. This is a Ferrari. And this is an Audi. BMW i8. And we made it! We made it! We made it! I found it!
Hey, look who found it first!
Hey, look what I found! Isaac Yankum! No way! This is so cool!
Look who found it first!
No way! No way! This is so awesome! This is so awesome! Can you believe it? This was at the San Diego Comic Con! The Rick Flair robe. Oh my, no way. They have Sting. This is an awesome Sting. They have the WWE Superstar dolls. Oh my. There's no way. No way. The old Brock Lesnar, Kevin Nash, Scott Hall, debut John Cena and Batista. This is so cool. The Universal title, I found it. I finally found that Universal title. This is so cool. Here's a bunch of stuff here. Here's the old Apollo Crews. Wow. Become a WWE superstar, John Cena, and right beside that is the Brock Lesnar. Oh, I found another one. Dean Ambrose. The ladder and the Dean Ambrose shirt. No! The woman's title. Oh! Another SmackDown one. No way. This is so... Andre the Giant! No way, look at that! This is so... Whoa! Metal diecast Triple H with the world title? Oh! These are so cool! The Chris Jericho stuff. Like that. Bye! Man, this is cool. Might we be done? There's more stuff to see. These are very cool belt buckles. The world title, the woman's title. Is there any more? If there is more, that would be cool. Oh, these are a little bit cool. You can race them. Like the Undertaker and Rock. Why would we even be done with this stuff? Oh, no way! Triple H and Road Dogg! New, that's new. Wow. I found the Sting mask. If anyone doesn't have it and want to be Sting very well. Look. Awesome. This is so cool. My mom already has two things, the SmackDown title and one more thing, which I forgot.
Oh, Dusty Rhodes. And I found these three elites and a universal title. There might be more. We saw this at Walmart in the last video. Remember, you pull the switch and press the button. Out, and I picked out the two things I'm getting, the Isaac Yankum and the Universal title.
I want to get this for Chesley.
Nope, you have that before.
And do you have time to look for it? I do, not only though. Can you look at that?
I just got my stuff in my bag. There's a little bit of stuff for my sister. So I'm gonna look for her stuff. Here's your socks.
Thank you
for watching Trez 2.
And then you show the socks.